Hello everyone. In the previous class we started our conversions, right? So actually we had the four types: binary, octal, hexadecimal. These three are depending on the decimal number system, right? So already previous we discussed the two examples, and now in this class again we will discuss more examples for the binary to decimal. Okay, so binary to decimal hum yo converting. More examples in this we will discuss. Okay, let's see. First example is the 111. Okay, 1110. Okay, so in the previous class here we discussed the method 1 and method 2. So now all this class also we will discuss the method 1 and method 2. Whatever you understood, so you can write that into exams. Okay, so write. If anyone is not understanding these systems, you just message me, or else you can call me for the doubts only. Okay, so whatever you got the doubt, you can mention. Okay, so without the mention, I can't understand, right? So first of all, you have to be listen carefully. So after the listening only have to be asked the doubts, right? So let's see. Your first here I'm taking the 1110 base 2. Okay, so this is the binary number system, and here I need the decimal number system for this. Okay, so here we have the 1110, means here how many numbers we have? 4 numbers. Okay, in the step 1, what we need first, you have to be determine the column values, or else you have to be determine the positions for what you have your taking digits and the base. Okay, so here how many digits we have? 4. Okay, 4 digits we have, and what is the base here? We have the base is like 2. Here we have the base is like 2. So then you have to be do the first step. Okay, for this example, okay, 1110 base 2, we are finding the 2 decimal number system. How much number we will get? Now we will see. Right? First here you have to be write column number. Okay, so this column number will be taken from the digits. Here how many digits we have? Total 4 digits we have. So that too here we are taking the base value to that digits. Okay, column value, right? And let's go. So here column value, how many digits here we have? Total 4 digits here we have, right? Then write here 1 2 3 4. Okay, then write here 1 2 3 4, right? Here starting we have the base 2, right? So then write here 2 power 0 equals to 1, 2 power 1 equals to 2, 2 power 2 is equals to 4, 2 power 3 equals to 8. Okay, for this you need to be find the value. Okay, yes, you done the step 1. Okay, you done the step 1. So in this step 2, what we have? In this step 2 we have, okay, in this step 2 we have whatever you got the column values, you have to be do the production for this. Okay, so production means you have to be multiply that. Okay, whatever you have the digits and whatever you have the base values, for that you have to be do the product value. Okay, let's see. Here we have the 8421. Then write here 8421. For this we are finding, right? So what we have the digits here? 1110. Okay, into 1, into 1, into 1, into 0. Okay, this is the first method for our. Okay, 1 into 0, 0, 2 into 1, 2, 4 into 1, 4, 8 into 1, 8. Okay, right. So after the completion of this step 2, you have to be perform step 3. Okay, so in this step 2, what we done? In this step 2, we done the production. In this step 2, we done the production, right? After that, you have to be go with step 3. After that, you have to be move with the step 3. So in this step 3, what we are doing? Sum. Okay, so for what here we are doing this sum, right? In this step 2, what we did? Okay, so for that year you have to be do this sum. Means here what we got the productions. Okay, what we got the production values, for those you have to be do the sum values. Okay, here we have 8420. Then make this one into sum values. 8 plus 4 plus 2. Okay, plus 0. Okay, so how much we will get? 14 we will get. Okay, for this year, how much we will get? 14 we will get. Right. 8, 4, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 0, 14 only. Okay, so then you can mention this one is the, okay, 1110 base 2 equals to 14 base 10. Okay, so here we have the 1110. For that, okay, we are finding the decimal value, right? So 1110 means here in the decimal number system 14. Okay. Suppose you are entering the value into the computer like 14 value, our computer will changes that value into 1110. Why? Because your computer cannot understand human's language. It is always converting into the machine level language. What we have machine level language? Here we have the digits format. What we have digits means here? We have the binary digits 0 and 1. Okay, whatever you are giving the decimal number system, that is automatically converting into the machine level language in the form of binary digits. Here, this one is computer understandable language. Here, this one is the human understandable language. Okay, don't confuse. Okay, whatever we are taking, by base that we are finding the decimal values only. Okay, normally we are giving the 14 into the system when you are entering the any programming language or anything. So computer cannot understand that one. That's what here it is converting into the machine level language. Whatever it may, not only in the programs. Okay, not only in the programs, whenever you are writing the Word document or else Excel sheets or else you are doing the PowerPoint presentations, in that time you will get the numbers, suppose any number, okay, or else you can take the Excel sheets, okay, once you are writing the column. Or else means your serial number, suppose we have, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So like this we are giving, but your computer cannot understand that values. It is converting into binary values. It is converting into the binary values. Whatever you are giving, that is always converting into the binary values. Okay, so this is our method 1. Okay, this is our method 1. Okay, method 2 is very simple. Then go to the method 2. So what we have question here? 1110 base 2. So now in this also we need to be get the 14 only. Okay, so same values, whatever in the method 1 or method 2, you can do anything, but you will definitely show like same output. Okay, 1110. Okay, first make this one 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3. Okay, so yes, you done this. After that, you have to be make the production for the digits and the digits and the base values. Okay, what we have here? 1 into 2 power cube here we have. Okay, plus, right? And next here, 1 into 2 power 2 plus 1 into 2 power 1. Okay, and next year 0 into 2 power 0, 0 into 2 power 0, 0 into 2 power 0. Yes, you did this. Okay, next year 1 into 2 cube, already we have the 2 cube means your 8. Okay, 1 into 2 power 2 means here we have 4 plus. And next 1 into 2 power 1 means here we have 2. And 2 power 0 means here 1. Okay, whatever 0 into something, 0 only. Okay, 1 into 8, 8. 1 into 4, 4. 1 into 2, 2. 0 into 1, something. Okay, 0. Okay, see this. 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 0. This is also 14. Here, what we got the value 14 only. Okay, right? Your 1110 base 2 equals to 14 base 10. Whatever it may be, method 1 or method 2. So our output value is the same. Okay, so when you are entering the 14 into the system, that is converting into the 1110 into the machine level language. Okay, so this is your one example. Okay, next we will go with the another example. Okay, so you did 1110, right? Next we will take the our another example. Okay, our another example, second example is the 0111 0111. Okay, so let's see how you're doing this one. Base 2 equals to how much of base 10? Okay, how much of base 10 we need to be find this. Now we need to be find this, right? Go with this. Okay, in the method 1. Okay, in the method 1, always you have to write the column number and the column value. So, why we are writing the column number means here for the digits performance. Why we are writing the column value means here for the base value performance. Okay, write here column number. Column number. And here column value. Column number and column value. How many digits we have in these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, have to be mentioned the digits up to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, right? And next here, go with this column values. Okay? So, your power, base 2 we have. Okay? Then give the 2 power 0 equals to 1. 2 power 1 equals to 2. 2 power 2 is equals to 4. 2 power 3 is equals to 8. 2 power 4 is equals to 16. 2 power 5 is equals to 32. Okay, so how many we have? Total 6 values, 6 digits we have. Okay, yes, we done the method 1 for that. And in the method 2, method 1, step 1 is completed. And go with the step 2. And go with the step 2. Okay, in the step 2, how you are doing? In the step 2, how you are doing this? Right. Okay, right. In the step 2, we need to be do the production for this year. We have the 32 and 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. And here we have the 0111. 0 into 0 into 1. Into 1, into 1, into 0, into 1. Okay, let's make this into production. 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 0, 0. 4 into 1, 4. 8 into 1, 8. 16 into 1, 16. 32 into 0, 0. Okay, yes, we done the production also. Yes, we done the production also. And next we'll go with the step 3. Step 3. So, in the step 3, we need to be do the sum for production. Okay. So, here we have the 0 plus 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 0 plus 1. Okay. So, here how much we will get your total? We get the 29. Okay. So, your 16 plus 8, 24. 24 plus 4, 28. 28 plus 1, 29. Why? Because your 0 will not be consideration. Okay, considering this. Okay, so we will get the 29 for this. 29 is the value for the 0111. Okay, let's go. Here we got the 0111 base 2 equals to 29 base 10. Okay, so this is the method 1. And next go to the method 2. Why here I'm telling method 1 and method 2 always means here, if any mistake is there in the method 1 or method 2, we will get the some more better or complexity. Okay, so why? Because here suppose I don't know if it is correct or not. suppose per suppose. Okay, so in the method 1 I got the different answer, in the method 2 I got the different answer means here. So we will find that one. So what is the correct answer, right? So that's what here I am telling you to two methods always. Okay, so you can write only one method into the exam, that's enough. Okay, method 2. Okay, method 2. And next here we have the column, sorry, in the method 2 here we no need to be write the column numbers in column values, right? So then go with this 0 triple 1 0 1. Okay, base 2, this is 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, right? Then make this into production with this sum, right? 0 into 2 power 5 plus 1 into 2 power 4 plus 1 into 2 power 3 plus 1 into 2 power 2 plus 0 into 2 power 1 plus 1 into 2 power 0. Okay, 1 into 2 power 0. And then make this 0 into 2 power 5. Whatever it may be, 0 only. But here I will write the 2 power 5. Okay, 0 into 32, 1 into 16 plus 1 into 8, 1 into 4, 0 into 2, okay, 1 into 1. Okay, and then make this 0 into 32, 0, 1 into 16, 16, 1 into 8, 8, 1 into 4, 4, and 0 into 2, 0, 1 into 1, 1. Okay, so for this, so here I am removing 4 zeros here, 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1. Okay, so here also 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1, here also we got the 29. Okay, 29 base 10. Okay, so here whatever it may be in the method 1 and method 2, we got the same answer, 29 base 10. Yes, right, here we got the same answer. Okay, so this is your example 2. Okay, everyone note down these examples. Why? Because when you are preparing for the exams here, we will not get any confusion. Once after seeing these notes, you will understand. Okay, so everyone just wrote the notes. So why? Because this is not theory, right? So this is problematic type. So that's what here I'm telling you to. You have to be right for the notes. Not only this, you can write every notes. Means your every theory also. Why? Because here, when you're preparing for the exams, it will be better to gain the knowledge. Okay. And next year go with the example 3. Next year go with the example 3. Okay, so what we need to be take example 3 here? Yes, we need to be take 1 triple 0 1 1. Okay, done. 1 triple 0 1 1. Here also we have the same. Here also we have the same, like means here 6 values only. Okay, if you get some doubts, yes, we can take the 6 values. Next we will take the 7 or 8 values. Okay, right. Okay, so for this here, you need to be find the value for this base 10. You need to be find the value for this your base 10 value. Right. In the method 1. Okay. In the method 1. Already we have in the previous example column number and column value. But again I will write. No problem. Okay. Column number. Column value. So how many we have? How many we have? Total 6. Okay, 2 power 0 equals to 1, 2 power 1 equals to 2, 2 power 2 is equals to 4, 2 power 3 is equals to 8, 2 power 4 is equals to 16, 2 power 5 is equals to 32. Already we did this one into previous example. Okay, so directly I am writing here. And once you completed this step 1, you have to be go with the step 2. Okay, step one is always similar to the every example. Why? Because we are writing the how many numbers and how many values we have. That's it, right? So we are not writing for the digits. Okay, so here now we are writing the digits with the production for whatever we have the base value. In the step two, okay, in the step two you have to be mentioned 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. Okay, right. And next here you have 1 triple 0 double 1 into 1, 0, 0, 0, into 1, into 1. Okay, right. And then do the production. 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 1, 2. 4 into 0, 0. 8 into 0, 0. 16 into 0, 0. 32 into 1, 32. Okay? 32. And do the sum for this. And do the sum for this. Step 3. Step 3. Okay. 32 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. Plus 2 plus 1. Okay, so these are the zeros only. Okay, these are the zeros only. 32 plus 2, 34 plus 1, 35. Okay, here you got the value 35. 1 triple 0 double 1 base 2 equals to 35 base 10. 1 triple 0 double 1 base 2 equals to 35 base 10. Okay, so this is your method 1. Okay, and next to go with this method 2. Okay, in the method 2 directly we are doing, right? 1 triple 0 double 1 base 2, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power. No need this one, but here means here this is no need. Why? Because you are always here I am writing means here you have to be understand that one. So I know how to write, but you don't know, right? So that's what you are, I am writing always your powers on the value. Okay, means your digits. Okay, then make this one. 1 into 2 power 5, 0 into 2 power 4, plus 0 into 2 power 3, plus 0 into 2 power 2, plus 1 into 2 power 1, plus 1 into 2 power 0. Okay, 1 into 2 power 5, 1 into 32. Okay, so 0 into 16, 0 into 8, 0 into 4, 1 into 2, plus 1 into 1. Okay, plus 1 into 1. After that here 32, so 0 0 0 0. Okay, 0. Plus here we have the 1 into 2, 2. 1 into 1, 1. Okay, so then make this 32 plus 2 plus 1. Okay, so here also you got the 35. Okay, whatever it may be, same value. In the method 1, in the method 2 also we got the same value. Similar value only we got. Okay, so any example you can take, you can simplify like this. Can simplify method 1 or method 2. That's your choice. So very easy conversions, not only binary, in the octal or hexadecimal, a very easy to convert to decimal number system. Okay, and next year go with this another example. 4th one. Okay, 4th example is the 111 0101. Okay, how many we have? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 111 0101. Okay, base 2, then you have to be fine for this. Okay, base 10 value. Okay, then write here method 1 column numbers and the column values. Method 1 column number column value. Okay, so how many we have here? 7 digits we have for this 3, 6, 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great. 2 power 0 equals to 1. 2 power 1 equals to 2. 2 power 2 is equals to 4. 2 power 3 is equals to 8. 2 power 4 is equal to 16. 2 power 5 is equals to 32. 2 power 6 is equals to 64. Okay. 2 power 6 is equals to 64. And then here, this is the our step 1. Step 1 is very easy, right? And then go to the step 2. Step 2 is, okay, step 2, 64 32 16 8 4 2 1. Okay, into 1, into 1, into 1, into 0, into 1, into 0, into 1. 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 0, 0. 4 into 1, 4. 0, 8 into 0, 0. 16 into 1, 16. 32 into 13, 64, 64. Right, so now you need to be do the, sum for this. Okay, so what we have here, first year what we have? Okay, so first year we need to be write. Okay, 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 0 plus 4 plus 0 plus 1. So now you need to be remove the, okay, now you need to be remove the whatever we have the zeros. Okay, so then write your 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 4 plus 1. Okay, 64 32, how much your, okay, so 96. 96 plus here we have 4. Okay, so 100. Okay, after 100 here we have the 16 1. Okay, means here 117. Okay, we will get the 117 for this. Okay, so once again you have to be check this. Okay, once again you have to be check this. Your, okay, so 117 we will get this, right? And your, you can write your 111001 value is the 117. Okay, 111001 value is the 117 base 10. 117 base 10. Okay, and next go to the method 2. So in this first we need to be write 111001 base 2. 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, 2 power 6. 2 power 6. Right. And next, 1 into 2 power 6. 1 into 2 power 5. 1 into 2 power 4. 0 into 2 power 3. 1 into 2 power 2. 0 into 2 power 1, 1 into 2 power 0. Right? Next, we need to do the values for this. 1 into 2 power 6 means here we have 64, plus 1 into 2 power 5 means here we have the 32, plus 1 into 2 power 4 means here we have the 16, 0 into 2 power 3 means here 0 into 8. 1 into 4 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 1. Okay, 1 into 1. Right. 1 into 64. 1 into 64 we have. 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 0 plus 4 plus 0 plus 1. Right? 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 4 plus 1. So means here I remove the zeros. Here also we have 64, 32, 16, 4 plus 1. Means here this is also 117. This is also 117. Okay, so then here you have to write 111010 base 2 value is also 117 base 10. Okay, 117 base 10. So your now we took like 111010. So means here it is just in the 7 numbers. So next we will take the 9 numbers. Or else, okay, you can take the 10 numbers. Okay, so you will understand how means here. Yes, everyone can do the 3 numbers, 2 numbers, 4 numbers. Okay, so but here we need to be learn more numbers also. So now we need to be take the 10 numbers for this. Okay, so we will perform very careful for. Okay, see, don't confuse. 5th one. 111 1 1. Okay, so how many? 6, right? 0 0 1 1, right? See carefully, you can listen. 3 values, 3 6 4, 10. Okay, so we have the 10 values. Now for this we need to be find the base 10 value. Okay, first in the method one, you have to be represent the column numbers with the column values. Method 1. Okay. This is the step 1, right? Column number. Column value. So now we need to be represent for these 10 numbers. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To power 0 equals to 1, to power 1 is equals to 2, to power 3 is equals to, to power 2 is equals to 4, to power 3 is equals to 8, to power 4 is equals to 16, to power 5 is equals to 32, to power 6 is equals to 64, to power 7 is equals to 128, to power 8 is equals to 256, to power 9 is equals to 512. Okay, to power 9 equals to 512. So if you have any doubt, once you have to be check how much values we will get for these. Okay, so you will understand how much we are getting. You will understand. Okay, 2 power 9 means here 512, 256, 128. Okay, and next to go with this step 2. Okay, so here we did, we have the 10 digits. For that here we find it, we done like 2 power 9 values, 2 power 9 values. Okay, so right here, next year you have to be do the production for this. We have to be do the production for this. Right, what we have? 512, 256, 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. Total 10 values we have. Okay. Into 1, into 1, into 0, into 1, into 1, into 1, into 0, into 0, into 1, into 1. Okay, 512, 256, and 0, 64, 32, 16, 0, 0, 2, and 1. Okay, so this much we got in this. Okay, this much here we got in this. And next year you need to be do the some values for these. And next year you need to be do the some value. Okay, so first year you need to be write 512. So here I'm removing directly zeros. 256, 64, 32, 16, 2 plus 1. Okay, so here 512. Okay, here what we have? 512 and 256. Okay, so here 512 plus 256 is the 768. And next year we have the 64. Okay, so 512 plus 256 plus 64 is 832. After we have the 32. Okay, so here 864 we will get. 864 plus here 16 plus 2, 18. 18 plus 1, 19. Okay, so here we will get the 883. Base 10. Here we will get the 883. Means here 1110, 111011 base 2 value is the 883 base 10. 883 base 10. Okay, so now this you have to find in the method 2 also. Okay, method 2. Right. 111, 111, 0, 0, 1. Okay. 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, 2 power 6, 2 power 7, 2 power 8, 2 power 9. Okay. 2 power 9. And next year you can mention 1 into 2 power 9, 1 into 2 power 8, 0 into 2 power 7. I think someone will get doubt. So already 0, right? 0 into something 0 only. Why we need to be right? Right? Okay, so if you are not writing zeros when you are calculating, so that will not consider it in the exams. You will lose your marks. Okay, so just you have to be mentioned always whatever you have the zeros also. 1 into 2 power 6, 1 into 2 power 5, 1 into 2 power 4, 0 into 2 power 3, 0 into 2 power 2, 1 into 2 power 1, 1 into 2 power 0. Okay, 1 into 2 power 9 means here 512, 1 into 256, 0 into 128, 1 into 64, 1 into 32, 1 into 16, 0 into 8, 0 into 4, 1 into 2, 1 into 1. Okay, 1 into 1. Okay, next year 512 plus 256 plus 0 only. Okay, 64, 32, 16, 0 and 0, 2 plus 1. Same values also here also we got same value. See this. Okay, so means here this is also 883 base 10. Means here 1110, 1111 base 2 equals to 883 base 10 only. 883 base 10 only. Okay, so we are in this class, we discussed the total 5 examples. Not only these 5 examples, more examples we have. Okay, more examples means here we can take our choice. Okay, so here also I choose my choice only. Okay, so whatever it may be, you can do. Okay, here we did in this class 1110 base 10 equals to 10. Okay, and here we did 0 1101 base 2. And here we did 1 000 11. Okay, and here 1 010 101 base 2. And here we done 10 numbers, 10 digits here in this we did. Okay, so see here you can take more examples, you can do if possible. So here these values are already given for your work in the previous class, right? So if anyone is not done this, okay, if anyone not understand in the previous class here whatever I given examples to you to work, okay, so I don't know how many people is did in the home or anyway. So okay, so just here you have to be do everything into your notebook. Okay, so now right here if you need you can take more examples, you can do is also, there is no problem for that. Okay, so there is no problem, so that's your choice, you can do anything, you can choose anything, so that's your choice. Okay, so in this just here we discuss the binary to decimal number system, right? So in the next class we will discuss the another one. So what we have in another one means here we have the octal number system. In the next class we will learn the octal number system to the decimal number system. So here I am completing this binary number system. So if you have any doubt you can ask me, so you can solve any problem in easy way, so that is possible by this. Okay, so okay, bye. So in the next class we will discuss the octal number system. Thank you.